2013, a year of hope.
A historic day at the Vatican and around the world as there is a newly elected pope.
And tragedy.
They're shooting.
The sheriff's deputy that was shot, she remains in intensive care.
A year of extremes.
Firefighters are attacking the flames.
Along with inspiration and joy.
It's absolutely incredible. I have never seen anything like this.
And in the year ahead, trust KOAT Action 7 News for coverage you can count on.